back to Outlast, guys. I don't have my green screen up today, as you guys can see. It's actually over there. I was gonna film. I filmed yesterday. Yesterday? Yeah. Yeah, I filmed yesterday. I don't know where I'm at. Oh, I'm over here. No, it's up. I forgot the controls already. Oh, and I have two batteries. Okay, I don't know what to expect, guys.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I probably have. Sorry, bro.
You're sick.
Hey! Oh. Hey, you. Oh, I.
Oh, I don't like this in the slightest. Do I need to go that way? I think so. It won't take the battery from you, though. Alright, I'm going to see. Follow blood trails? Why would I want to do that? He's saying the only way out is down the drain.
Ooh! Freaky!
Freaky!
People.
I don't want to go down there. You know what I mean?
Uh-oh, Michael.
Says I gotta go down. He says I gotta go down. I don't want to.
No, all I see is you looking at that thing.
At what thing? Do you see the down? Blake, describe to me what you see.
I see him writing on the walls, and you just kind of looking at him.
What about now?
And this guy is freaky.
What about now? What do you see now?
I see you looking down the hole, and I see a blood thingy. Did this guy physically talk to you? Oh, no, it's going. What's...
I don't want to go down.
You're gonna drop down, aren't you?
I have to. Okay, as soon as I drop down, I'm fully expecting to have to run. Oh no, Blake, I gotta go this way. I don't trust spooky offices, bro.
Did you drop down?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, just hide in somewhere. Oh, goodness, okay.
So it's telling me that if I close doors...
Exit. I think that's a good sign, okay?
Hold on. Oh, you're gonna want them. Trust me, this game is all about the audios. He's right in here. But that's not the point. The point is I have to vault over that table, see? Right here.
Wait, make sure we...
That one? No. And both.
So, why is there a jail?
I don't know. Alright, Mike, you ready? No, we're back in.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm assuming I'm going to have to run past. Run. Like, what do we do? What do you think we do?
One, they need to clean their stinking prison.
Yeah, see, look, he's getting ready for me to come in. Yeah, he's down there. Yeah, see, I need to go in that bathroom back there. You know the bathroom that was all over this room? Yeah, I need to open that. I don't know. Alright, let's mentally prepare for this. Because that's why I have you over here, so that I can, so that we can both mentally prepare for this. Because I would probably be screaming at the top of my lungs. Are you ready?
Nope. Let's just do it.
Okay, coming after me. I don't know what I need. I don't know. I think that's for the door that I need to be going through. I was kind of expecting the guy to be a little big. The big dude without the nose.
Okay.
Threw me out the window. Yeah, window guy. Mm-hmm. Run! Hide! Guys, I was talking about you earlier. Thank you. You know, it says I need to follow the blood, but I don't.
Ow.
You know what? This door right here is open. Window is open. Yeah, because I bet you we can find some batteries or something back here. Nope, just a door. Oh, there's one of those. I don't really want those. What is it? The folder that kind of tells you a little bit about what's going on. I don't know. Do I go through here, Blake? What do you think?
I'm taking a serious five.
Pig dude. Dude, I was telling you about little pig. What do we think is going to be in the shower? I think it's going to be little pig dude. I don't want to run, but I'm going to run. Yep, I'm changing him right here. I feel like I'm just going to run. Great, oh. Wasn't that. I think I need to go this way. Can we go this way first? Oh, okay, so it's actually blocked. No, it's not. No, see, I think this is the way we need to go. One did. No, I'm not talking about that one. That one doesn't. Yeah, big dude broke down now.
What?
Yeah. Oh, we have to go through here. Watch, as soon as I hit this button, though, I'm gonna have to run.
Well, first you don't.
I'm just gonna hit it and see what happens. We're probably gonna see a guy in here. Just thought I'd let you know. We're dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, there's no way. We're dead. He two shots you. Oh, I shouldn't have closed the door. How do you win it?
You took it out. Come on.
I kind of figured we were gonna see him though. Oh. Fuck. Did I die? No? Cutscene? Oh. I just hope that guy doesn't follow us down. Wait a second, this is where I... No, I was gonna say this is where I just went. I know, but before you came over.
I'll make the thing stop.
I don't know what I mean. I can't move. Can I move? See you guys later.